Hi, I'm Sean.
And I'm Masharika. And we're in love.
We are getting married next summer.
That's right, getting hitched.
Taking the plunge.
Walking down the aisle.
Tying the knot.
Till death do we part, here we go.
Did you know, just 40 years ago, that we, by law, were not able to get married?
She's white.
She's black.
While the battle against discrimination may have been won in our case,
the war against hate has not.
Proposition 8 is yet another attempt at discrimination.
They say it will destroy the fabric of America.
They say it will harm children. Well, guess what? They said the same thing about us 40 years ago. Marriage is a right. Let's not take it away from anyone.
The last thing we need to do is discriminate against love.
All right, here's the bottom line. In this challenging world that we live in, the last thing we need is a law that discriminates against our neighbors, our friends, our families.
Please stop the hate. Vote no on Proposition 8.
Let's do the right thing. Stop the discrimination. Please vote no on 8.